You see the wings getting wet and warping. So this is version one. This is the Ready Tree or Dollar Tree foam board, Ready Board. See how it flies.
Man.
Oh, amazing, still well. That wing is so warped. It's like, well, it's got a lot of dihedral. Can hardly turn it anymore. No. The wings folding. It's gonna crash! Wants to turn to the right, but that's okay because I've got a folded wing. Doesn't want to break.
Trihedral.
Yeah, lots of it. Too much. It wants to turn right. See, there's a natural turn. Of course, the wings are V-shaped.
Probably flying better. It's a floater now.
That dihedral adds a lot of stability at slow speeds.
Maybe you need to do that with something. Put a little bit in when you glue them together.
Well, that's...
Yeah, see that? Doesn't want to let it, you know, flip over. I mean, with these flat wings, I don't know where they get their lift just from the angle of attack. That's where it gets its lift.